Hello everyone. Today I have a brand new video for you, and this video is a small montage with the AA-12 in Rainbow Six Siege. I love the AA-12. It's my favorite gun. I am a big fan of shotguns, and the AA-12 is just the king of all shotguns. It's, yeah, just amazing. But before we start the montage, I have a little clip for you guys. This clip is from one of my favorite movies, and one of my favorite actors takes place in this clip. You'll love the clip, I bet. If you don't love it, I don't know. Then something is wrong. See you in a minute. That was Terry Crews in The Expendables, a great movie. I definitely advise you to watch it. It is a lot of fun, a lot of action he was. And now you can see the scene recreated in Rainbow Six Siege. I hope you like it, you don't find it cringe. Yes, and now, go on, enjoy my montage.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Intervene in this area. Prevent further access to the hospital. Spotted the biohazard container.
Got their position.
One op four remaining. You have entered an enemy controlled area. Location has been compromised.
Destruction.
Now I want to say thank you for watching through the entire video. I hope you liked it.